What's up, everyone? We are back. Exactly where we left off. There we go. So now we know it's not inside there. Alright, that's it. We're gonna clean this place up, guys. I'm not in a rush anymore. This is the beginning of an episode, so we're gonna clean up this fucking place.
I'm not ready yet.
Come on, baby.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh god, I forgot. Supposed to use that while I was mounted. This fucking place, man. Yeah, level up here.
I need more time.
Where the hell are they? That was a fucking... where the hell are they hiding it?
I need more time.
Oh boy. And everything leads back to this. It's pissing me off. Thank you.
we demanded the gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.
Alright, thank you very much. I'm not in the mood for you, asshole. Get out of my face. Fucking yes. I definitely want this one. I mean, I think that's a good one to keep them healed. After they've been healthy. That's also good. It's just more damage. I can see me putting two more points here, two more here. I'm level on my 39, and then 5 points into... into Bone Sphere. I don't know if I'll have enough points, we'll see, guys. We'll see, level 50, I'm gonna respec, I'm gonna think about it. I'm gonna take a look at the Paragon skill tree first, see what they offer and all that before I decide. I'm trying to make my own build, something that I feel comfortable with. I don't know how well it's gonna hold later on, but we're gonna find out.
I must preach the laws of the swamp. All things in the swamp must be earned. Nothing is free. Nothing is given or gifted. And to our God we pay the ultimate tithe.
Look at the rawhide. Never know we're gonna need it.
Ready yet. I'm out of essence.
I'm gonna always take out the ass first so I can let your army focus on the main big boy out here. Jeez, guys.
I'm not ready yet.
Our village has long remained safe. We do not see her, though her children multiply in this world, circling us, feeding off us when it suits them.
This must be it.
There we go. Uriel? Oh.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, I'll take out these guys quickly. That was gonna be Duriel. Well, that was not Duriel. Oh boy.
Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel?
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
All right. And we're glad we got our mount. I do not feel like fighting all these guys. Ah, you assholes. I hate this mount.
I need time to do that.
I forgot I was supposed to press square, goddammit. Oh, it's not worth my time. Fuck them, don't you fuckers again. Fuck that. At least you can open the map while you're in combat. That was good. Hey, does this place lead? Yeah, I think they all lead.
I
might find something
that.
Nice there. I don't know. I feel like it though.
But why did Tyrael believe?
Bitches.
We weren't a solution.
The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path? I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nerel, has passed.
going on, guys?
They must have tracked our scent.
Tracked us, Viacho.
When you're ready, light the incense.
What now?
We wait for the path to appear.
Wake up! I think it worked.
How long are we out?
Who cares? Let's get out of here.
I don't know. But...
I don't care.
I see something.
When do you see dead people? Come on, slowpoke. Oh, look, it's a snake.
This creature, it's magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke.
Oh.
I see it. Follow the circle and you're all right. Let's kill everyone.
I'm not ready yet.
What are you doing, man? You thought that was like a tricky move or something? I couldn't dodge it, or I would have been surprised. Trying to take me by surprise a little bit. Come on.
Bloody hell. I see the serpent now.
What do the scales show you?
A deer caught in a trap.
Watch out!
Who's the deer? Them or us? They're the deers that got caught on our trap and slaughtered.
We need to find a way forward.
There's an opening beneath the serpent, just big enough for me. I think it wants me to go through.
Hey, you gotta be kidding me.
We must follow the path.
All right, how?
helping us, or did it corral us here?
Come on, man.
I need more time.
Can you feel it? The swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense, playing with our heads, just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our thief, Elias. Birds of a feather. Perhaps that is what we need.
Oh, God, jeez, I got stuck there. Than anything.
Saradrim, hang from our branches. Not enough.
That's the way through. Help me clear those dead trees. It's barring our path again. Keep a sharp eye out.
Is the serpent doing this?
Forget the snake. Just kill these things before they kill us.
None of my shit killing yet.
Yeah.
ready yet.
So many come seeking answers. So many fail. Will you die like these souls, with a question still on your lips?
I got many questions on my lips.
Shut up. You aren't real. An old drunk.
Slay all the enemies. What enemies, man?
What is real.
All done. Oh, here we go. Finally.
We are real. And so is the Lord of the Swamp.
Look, it's moving.
Come on.
You must offer payment. My head for knowledge.
Not yet.
I know you heard the voices that time.
Oh,
who are they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on.
I'm gonna press on.
I'm not ready yet.
A path of scales. This is what I saw.
Yeah, he talked so much. Where am I supposed to go? Come on, lady, you're taking so long.
I cannot do that here.
What you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there. For the tree knows not.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.
This is a sign I need to go back. I don't know if I want any of this crap, to be honest. Okay, let's go grab this. Let's go do some shit and come back. The hell is this? Renown value? Guys, I'm gonna come back for this guy. All right, and I got a blacksmith there, so we're good enough.
Father Bless, what do you need? Come back if you need work.
We ain't wasting time, guys. Quick things.
Not while I'm in town. I'm not ready yet.
Can I jump over those obstacles while I'm mounted? Guessing is this way? Come on, man.
I need more time.
Does she want to fuck with me?
I need time to do that.
Those prophecies spoke of a serpent, right? If Elias knew it too.
What's up, guys?
Maybe he came looking.
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. We had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Alright, guys.
Something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
All right, let's do the ship. go, more shit. Making progress.
I'm not ready yet.
Child labor.
Damn it, what was I thinking?
She died? Nero. Hold on, Nero, I got some shit to look.
Remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Vorak, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
Happens when you make children do the work, guys. They make
Go on ahead to the coffin. I'll look after her.
Okay. Alright, I guess we'll trust your dumb ass.
Thank you.
Alright, were they trying to copy Elden Ring with that fucking little getting a 2 minute taxi somewhere?
Rathma, I have come to your temple. I know the answers I seek are within.
Elias's presence still taints this place.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
I have no idea where I'm going.
I need more time.
How was that?
I need more time.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one.
Lame. Let's move on.
I need more time.
Staircase is flooded. I need a way to cross it.
What do we do, baby? Is there like just one enemy there by itself? Let's kill all the ass first, I would say.
I'm low on essence. I'm not ready yet.
I forgot about this. I want to see how much healing that does.
I need more time.
When the Mother of Sanctuary re-enters her world, it will change. But in the end, we will remain. We will survive. Rathma writes that when Inaris discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle. Has fought to secure us our birthright. Sanctuary.
Oh, guys, we got 10 minutes to do this shit. Come on, man. Hopefully we can finish this part in 10 minutes.
Elias's magic still bars the way forward.
I'm not ready yet.
Kidding me?
I need more time.
Oh God. How far away is this?
Elias's immortality must be deeper within.
What does that mean? Has the seal been lifted? Or not? I don't understand what's going on here.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Okay, we're gonna have to go down here. A lot of jumping around.
Well, well. Eliza's finger. About his life essence to a piece now. I'm not going to die here.
I don't get it. Am I supposed to run? Help me. Oh god. Guess not.
I found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink, and I thought I'd drowned.
Temple. So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He's stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it.
Okay, what else now?
Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
I hope so.
No. It wasn't a dream. My arm, it's really gone.
You'll get through this.
You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No! I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Donin. We'll meet you at the Zakharun Keep later.
All right. Come on, next objective, show me. All right, 5 minutes. All right, guys, I'm gonna end it though. And if I think about it, there's a smith here. Let's go do some stuff and come back. Where the hell is this goddamn smith? All the way down there.
I cannot do that here.
We have an alchemist as well.
Plenty worth keeping.
I'm gonna keep doing that until I hit level 50 or so, then I'm gonna start selling items. Are they serious with these crushed beast bones? Oh boy. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end this one a little bit earlier than usual, but so next time we can start off right here.
Even for you. I can manage the ritual if...
If you could do it alone, it would have been done.
Oh... talking that shit to each other, guys. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end it here. That way, next time when we start, I have plenty of time, so I don't have to worry about, like, running out of time before the cutscene ends or before whatever ends and having to start off in the middle of a quest. You know, starting the recording in the middle of a quest kind of sucks usually. I don't like it, but it's not a huge deal. But I personally would prefer not to do that. So, as always, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode today. I'm trying to rush through all this. We'll see how it goes. But anyways, until then, I hope you're all having an amazing time. And I'll catch you all in the next episode. Take care, everyone, and peace.